Well, it's absolutely fantastic to have you here with us today. Can you just start by talking about your experience of bullying and the impact that that had for you on your life?
Well, it was started when I was 9 and went and 7, you know, till I was about 19. So it was 12 years of quite sustained bullying at times. So it put me in a position where I'd never oppose anything. I think I just tried to keep going during the tough times. It was a matter of feeling that I'd beaten it. It was just a matter of that I just kept going, and in the end, that's what you have to do.
What would you say to people in that situation right now?
You have to talk about it. Talk about it with people that you care about and that care about you. You're not admitting anything that's wrong with you. With bullies, it's all about them. It's nothing to do with you. It's all about them.
And what steps would you like to see, particularly in schools, to tackle bullying?
I think there needs to be a blame-free way of talking about what people are going through. The fact that if you go to a teacher, there's consequences as a result of that. I think that acts as a deterrent for children to talk to teachers in school. I think there needs to be a counsellor at every school where children can talk in complete confidence, and for them to be empowered to be making the decision as to what the next step will be.
How important are events like today that celebrate people who are out there actively campaigning against and working towards putting a full stop on bullying?
I think it's really important to recognise the efforts that people make in everyday life and in opposing the abuse that many people go through in school.
Final question on a very happy note. What's coming up next for you personally? Where are we going to see and hear you next?
I'm here down everywhere. I'm in South Africa next month, and then in Korea and Japan the following month. But I'm touring the UK then in October and November.
Look forward to that, and thank you so much for talking to us today.